never should have trusted Robotnik.
You were desperate to save Mobius.